quarantine.
While our finances are getting lean,
two siblings keep on trying
to keep away from dying.
Honeyzoomers NYC. Was that harmony?
The Honeyzoomers was filmed during a global pandemic.
Don't look so sad, it's not so bad, you know. It's just another night, that's all it is. It's not the first, it's not the worst, you know. We've come through all the rest, we'll get through this. We've made mistakes, but we've made good friends too. Remember all the nights we've spent with them, and all our plans. Who says they can't come true? Tonight's another chance to start again. It's just another New Year's Eve, another night like all the rest. It's just another New Year's Eve. Let's make it the just another New Year's Eve. It's just another old lang syne. But when we're through this new year, you'll see we'll be just fine.
The biggest thing I ever got into.
The biggest thing you ever got into was your pants.
You picked them. Now we're going to play them. It's the Honeymooners Viewer's Choice Marathon.
Shit.
14 hours, 28 episodes.
You ever see a picture of me when I weighed 165 pounds?
Oh, Alf, I never did see any of your baby pictures.
Picked by you.
Sorry, I went to the movies. I could have seen a better show right here.
Ring in the new year with a Honeymooners Marathon. Beginning New Year's Eve at 11 p.m. on Pix 11.
We're not alone, we've got the world, you know, and it won't let us down, just wait and see, and we'll grow old, but think how wise we'll grow.
Is it midnight?
Oh, you scared me. No, it's not midnight yet.
Wake me up before. I want to be up for the bells.
Okay.
And I want to watch the marathon.
Okay.
What are you doing on the floor?
Oh, nothing.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Sure. Why?
Why? Because you're on the floor.
Yeah, what? So? It's good for my back.
Oh, what a year. Please make sure to wake me up. I want to kick 2020 in the ass on its way out the door.
Okay.
Worst friggin' year ever.
Worst ever?
Yeah. Why? What year was worse than this?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe 536?
536? Didn't Daddy used to play that number?
536 AD. You know, the year the Earth plunged into darkness for 18 months and there was no sun and a fog hovered over the world.
Jeez, okay. Well, maybe I'll give you that one. But until now, in the modern world, our world, the worst year I had was 1995 when Daddy died. And 2010.
Well, yeah, of course, when Daddy died. Wait, what happened in 2010?
You don't remember?
No. Oh, that wasn't the chicky breakup year, was it?
No, that was not the... I told you about saying her name. And no, it was not that.
Okay, okay. Then what was it then?
That was the year... I can't believe you don't remember. That was the year I had my appendix taken out.
That was the worst year ever?
Up until now it was. Up until 2020, phenomenal bastard of a year. Well, in the year you said with the world plunging into darkness and all.
536 AD, yeah.
536 AD. How do you even know that?
I'm a teacher.
Right, a teacher. I'm closing my eyes for a few more minutes. Wake me up. Don't forget.
The bells and the marathon.
It's just another New York and Brooklyn.
Goodbye. But when we're it was good talking to you too.
This new year you'll see.
We gotta make life what we need it to be and
just fine.
Oh, Aunt, wake up! It's time!
What? Yeah, I'm up.
Five, four, three, two, one.